do it. Wow, that sucks. Turn race on that sucks balls. So what's that? What is up, guys? Game Finish here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5.
Welcome to the bliss.
Oh, geez, she captured me again. God. How many times is she gonna fucking capture me, dude? Her scenes are actually really pretty, though. I'm not even gonna lie. I mean, she's obviously a psychopath. She's just a different type. She's quiet, and she kind of, like, sits in the background. She's very manipulative, obviously. Because she has all the people that their minds are
goop. You've
been
invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek.
Okay. Hello, deer. Or is that a rabbit? Rabbits have antlers? That's a fact. Hello, rabbit with antlers. I don't know what this actually is. Going towards the tree. Oh, yeah, there she is. She's dancing around. I'm just gonna walk away. Let's do this. What the fuck? It's like she's high all the damn time.
Even those who fight against us seek salvation. We are proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant. Because those on the outside see what we have built here together.
There's a marshal right there.
Love. And they will come.
Hey, Joseph.
Take from us all that we have built. Judge me. And judge us. The things that we have done.
Does he have all the seven sins on him?
People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same mirrors that I do. And your eyes are filled with horror.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
I like how he just makes people flow towards him.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling. hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act. To lead. Because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were.
This guy's fucking psychotic.
So safe and protected in our garden. I can save you. We have to have faith.
Jeez, man. Fucking cycles. Oh, you're welcome. It says thank you for playing Far Cry 5. That's so sweet of them. The born pure, follow the path and find the purity again. The path. These guys are a bunch of fucking wounds. I'm just gonna wake up in the very middle of nowhere again.
Look! Look! Open your eyes! Give me a trap. Come on! Stop fighting! Come on! Just calm
down! Don't fucking move! I need you calm and still.
Oh!
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Sheriff, a couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab her?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brain.
That shit really fucks you up, doesn't it? Side mission. Just gonna do the main story ones. How the fuck do I get in there? There we go.
Green entertainment. Got any word?
No radio.
Got a job that needs doing.
Heard you helped
the last 2 days. We've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Yeah, that's fine, I'll do it.
It's hard to get your bearings, bro.
Reach the Misery. It's a pretty fitting title, isn't it? Misery. I will go there. I will go there. Thank you. are coming. Like I said, this is pretty much my go-to method for pretty much any mission now. If it's crazy far away. If it's like down the street, obviously not. But airdropping is really fun. Just really practical too, honestly. Pull the chute. Alright. They're just gonna chill out there, huh, my guy? What the hell were you shooting at there, my dude? Yeah, you didn't make it. I would hope so. Lots of here. Somebody over there, somebody point in the distance. Oof, buddy. Dude almost got me. My hearing's getting all fucked up. Oh my god, how many fucking Iron Mans are gonna send at me? Oh my shotgun, you dingy. Right. Let's go defend a position, right? do it. Wow, that sucks. Turn race on that sucks balls. So there's that. Thanks, man. Mission was easy, bro. Actually, no, the Iron Man's almost killed me. I'm not even gonna lie about that.
Hey, Rook, Sheriff here. If my intel's right, you've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you, this fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Faith, our people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Yes, sir. Jeez. Ooh, that's some guy hanging from a tree.
Please help me.
Yeah, I got
you. See a way out of that one. Thank God you can.
Dude, I recommend putting a sniper on every, I mean, for suppressor on everything, just because it doesn't alert everybody to your freaking position and just makes things so much easier. There's another hostage over there, man. I gotta free this guy.
Please get me out of here.
If you leave me, they were gonna kill me.
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
Please get me out of here.
Like whenever I finish a quest.
Please help me.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Merton.
Where's my dad?
If you see that marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White horse out.
Alright.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old gym. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim. But
there's a lot of people actually who can't swim. Alright. Oh goddamn, they did chuck me in there, didn't they? Jesus. Did they throw it inside this little cave, too? Stand still. Wait. Alright. Fuck off.
Help me. Someone, please.
You still ain't dead, are you? Another one? Jesus. Ah, oh, you dick. Ah. Get close as fuck. Night. No more conflict, buddy. You're good. There's no more. You're good.
Please, I'm in trouble here. Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian. But right now, I guess
sucks,
I'm a resident yard doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me?
Yeah.
I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, you may actually have a chance at surviving. Good God. What was that?
All right. The doctor's order. One undamaged black bear skin and two pug undamaged. Oh, that's right up the road. Okay. Oh, it tells you where all the locations are. That's kind of nice. Okay, let's knock this bad boy out.
Your jail defense was up.
Dude, you weren't even there. So, thanks though. Alright. What does undamaged even mean? Does that mean like not bullets? Does that mean like a fucking bow and arrow? Cause I don't got one of them. Much like I just like just to riddle my targets with bullets. Just easier. Surprisingly more expensive though. Who does not want coming? And I'm probably not gonna get my way out. Or maybe I can. Doubtful. We'll see. Like I said, doubtful. Wow, really? Yeah, that's more like it. Damn it, no, why did I get it? I got really close that first time.
No, wait, wait, no!
I made it so close. Yep. love that. Kill us a deer. So, really hope the damage doesn't need bullets. You know what? I'm not gonna risk it. Just in case. What's this? Oh, probably not. Okay, I don't care about that. Where's a gunshot that's close to one of these locations? It's got a side mission next to it, so I don't want to do that. Fuck it, I'll just do it right here, and I'll just go back. I'll just try to go travel. Whew. This mission's gonna take a second, obviously. Gotta go kill out some fucking deer. And a bear. But first I need to get a bow, which I do not have. Did we figure out this? Oh yeah, this door does work. And so does this one.
Hi.
Can we get a moment real quick? Cool. Wait, can you customize it at all? No. Recurve bow. Okay. We will just put that where the bazooka is. Oh, they got sights. That's kind of dope. What color do I want? Some people might say this doesn't matter. You're probably right. But that's okay, though. We got 12 arrows. Okay. Alright. Let's go get us close to a place where we can... fucks. That'll be actually better probably if I just go from up here and just airdrop right at the top of the mountain, and then I can just go down, I can see more. It seems kind of like I'm not fucking Tomb Raider, like I can't be using my damn bow in combat. For hunting, I guess it makes sense, but still. Probably explains why I never get that much money for my pelts, because I just shoot the shit out of them. I mean, like, what are you gonna do? Like, you gonna take the time to pull out your bow, or are you gonna, like, blast the bear in the face with the shotgun before you ask any questions? Let's be honest here. Joseph's Worm. Glad it didn't keep my wave point. So I need to turn completely around. Really, they saw me? Really? Tree! God, you scare off my fucking deer. You're a piece of shit. Fuck. Oh, fuck boy, motherfucker. Okay, gave me two skins. I guess that really worked out. Okay, so now I just gotta find us a black bear. Oh, so I gotta let it update or something. Love that sound he made. He got shot in the face. Where are black bears at, actually? It's gotta be a sign. Bears. I think they're Robert Jones region. American Black Bear. And we'll airdrop again. I love that sound of the freaking deer mid. As he got two arrows to his neck. I'm kind of thankful that that plane kind of followed me now. I mean, they still piss me off. That's one thing about these enemies in this game is that they're fucking relentless. It's annoying. Like, once you secure an entire area, then they actually do really fuck off, which is nice, but before that, oh my god, this is annoying. You can't do anything, like, without some dude pissing you off. Where the fuck, did I mark somebody already? Bear. Oh, bear. What kind of sounds do bears make? Rawr. American black bear. Like, lay out some bait, maybe? Hello, deer. Didn't mean to do that. I think I'm gonna be running around looking for a damn bear for like 20 minutes. Damn it! This is why I couldn't hunt in real life. I'm too impatient for this shit. Bear. Bear. Bear friend. Where be you? Some bait. No, that bait was one of them. What's this? Jeez, that was quick. Got him. So two arrows to the face and one to the ass. Alright. Reached the doctor. Alright, that did not go nearly as well as I expected. Which is good. Right. I wonder what Faye's gonna do for her third encounter. Like, it's pretty much like drug-induced shit. Like, I just kinda like float around with her. Wonder what the third one's actually gonna be. I wonder what her boss, like, I don't really hate Faith. Like, I feel like she's like innocent in this, almost. I don't know. People say that she's a piece of shit, but the second time I talk to her, she seems like she's pretty nice. But I mean, has to do a lot with drugs and stuff. I don't know, like, I haven't directly seen her do anything bad. Like, I saw John do bad stuff. I never seen Faith do anything bad. So, I don't know. I mean, are you gonna kill her like John? I'm not sure. You're obviously gonna stop her. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna keep the bow and arrow for now. What up, dude?
Any trouble finding the stuff? It would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be.
Was it you a month to find a fucking bear skin?
Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you?
Do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
This guy's a fucking veterinarian. And he's a fucking scientist now, making potions and shit. All right.
Those who walk the path okay. do so because it's their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation.
Pain of faith is like in my head.
Do not interfere with them.
You getting
again.
Any sleep?